Hello everybody, Crips Dragon here, and we're going to be doing some Brewmaster Beer Brewing Simulator. It just came out today. It is out on Steam. It will soon come out on Switch, PS, the PlayStation, and Xbox. But right now, like I said, it just came out on Steam, 10% off. And basically we'll be discover, learn, and master home brewing. So let's go ahead and get into this. Disable tutorial and Brewmaster. No, let's not do that. We got Brewmaster, which is in this mode you'll learn to brew, complete jobs, and enter competitions, and progress through a story that's made you a true Brewmaster. I recommend it for new players. And then there is a free play mode, which is basically Sandbox. You get everything available to you and stuff like that. Let's go ahead and start our thing here. And alright, what we got? Welcome, Brewer. You're about to take your first steps into the world of home brewing. A world pack with creativity, discovery, and most of all, excellent beers. Brewing is an art with endless possibilities, where true mastery can take a lifetime. At its heart, it's wonderfully simple. Anyone can pick up a brew pot, throw a few ingredients together, and create a tasty, thirst-quenching beer to share with friends and family. So that's exactly what you should do first. Let's go brewing. Brew a beer using the extract brewing method. Okay. Brewing a beer using the extract brewing method. Tutorial. Retrieve brew pot small from the equipment cupboard. So I like this. This is a nice little setup. Colorful, vibrant. Definitely, I think a house I would like. You got the stone walls, and you got the wooden arches, and almost kind of like a little log cabin type feel here going on. It's pretty sweet. I dig it. All right, a little Z shape kind of table here. Not really Z shape, but I don't know, Tetris shape. Sure. This is the other entryway. What's over here? Ooh. Oh, our own little bar. Got our kegs of beer that we probably make and everything. Show it off. Throw up some taps. I don't know what these are here. Can't interact with that quite yet, evidently. That's alright. Well, let's get our pot here. And our micro ingredients. E to enter, okay. The storage screen is where you retrieve equipment or ingredients that you own. The item shown depends on which storage area you've opened. For example, the equipment cupboard contains tools and containers. To retrieve an item, select the item's icon and press retrieve button. The item will be added to your inventory, which you carry around with you. Boop. It's a small size, 25 liters, no tap. Heat tolerant, yes. Insulation, no. The signs of use on this part are not damaged, but the honorable battle scars of a veteran. It has years of service yet to offer. Retrieve. Yes. Okay, back. Filled up with water, I assume. Okay. Remove lead. Fill brew pot small with 21 liters of water. Well, okay then. Well, this couldn't go any slower. So hoping you can open up the other one too and get it filled up as well. Oh, X-ray mode, what's that? Uh-huh. Oh, you can use tea to accelerate time. Okay, cool. Hello? Hello? Jeez, I'm crow. That really stunk. Only heat tolerant containers used by place on heating tools such as the hob. Okay. Heat a small pot to the kitchen, on the kitchen, okay. Retrieve a can of malt extract. Tutorial, some ingredients need to be stored cold to maintain their freshness. These are found in the fridge, freezer. While some other ingredients are kept on the ingredients cupboard. Malt extract are syrupy liquids packed with fermented sugars that yeast will eventually turn into alcohol during the fermentation stage. They'll also add flavors to your brew. Retrieve any malt extract. Amber light. Let's do up amber. Okay. Sure. Exit. Add 2 kilograms of malt extract to your brew. Two kilos. Shoot, I think I would need a 1. Whoops. Yeah, I gotta change this, control. That's just killing me. Alright, let's try this again. What? Oh man, oh man, oh man. Hmm. Did I just mess it up? No. I did on this though. Jeez, I'm crow. I don't. God, this is killing me. I don't know how much kilos is inside of here. Well, I guess that answered my question. Retrieve bag of a steepable grain from greens cupboard. Steepable grains are kept in mesh bags so they can be easily added and removed when brewing. They're used in extract brewing to add flavor, body, and color to your beer. I retrieve 500 grams of steeple grains. 500 ultra pale. Look at this, and we need 500 grams. Okay, gives you a grain to the. Is that boil the wort and brew pot. Continue heating the brew pot until the wort is boiling around 100 degrees Celsius. You can use your watch to set the time. We already messed up with the water. Hopefully that is not gonna change anything in what we are what we do. The outcome of this. Damn. Whew. Oh, retrieve the bag of bittering hops and one bag of British hops. The main two purposes of hops are to add flavor and bitterness to your beers. The amount of bitterness is determined by the alpha acetic acid content. The higher the ACC, the AAC, the more bitterness the hops will add. The longer hops are boiled, the more bitterness and flavor they'll add. But flavors begin to boil off after a time, while its bitterness continues to climb. This is why bittering hops exist. These are mainly used for bittering and are boiled for longer, while its flavor hops are added near the end of the boil. Retrieve 20 grams of bittering hops. Uh, Marauder, 20 grams of, 20 grams of this. Oops. And then we need 50 grams of Holder Down, 50 grams. Okay, add bag of Brewing hops, Marauder to boil. Add a bag of bittering hops. Oops, I just had them both. Crypto containers, in the same way as bitterness is measured in initial. Ooh, look at that. You see the water level going down too. Continue boiling for 10 minutes. To move ingredients back from the container, look at the ingredient at the bag and press E. Oops, E. Continue to boil for 10 minutes and remove all bags and turn off the hob. Oops, gotta turn off the hob. Turn it off. Thank you. Wait for brew pod small is at a temperature of 21 Celsius. Jeez, I'm crow. It's a visual. It's valid to cool the wort before adding yeast. Use the calendar to advance time 1 day. Okay, well, fine. 1 day, advance. Retrieve fermental container. Small from the equipment cupboard. Okay. Whoa. Pour wort fermentation while holding the brew pot. Look at, okay. That goes there. Are you seriously? Oh, retrieve a packet of yeast from the fridge freezer. Yeast is critical in the brewing process as it turns fermented sugars into CO2 and best of all, alcohol. It will also add its own unique flavors to your beer during this process. Attenuation is the yeast efficiency, how much of their fermentable sugars it will convert into alcohol and CO2. The remainder can become unfermented sugars. For yeast to ferment, the wort must be within its optimal temperature. Outside of this, the yeast will start to hibernate or even die. This is why cooling the wort before adding yeast is vital. Choose one of the yeast to add. Mild SoCal. Sure. Bam. I got too much stuff. Use the calendar to wait 15 days. Jeez, I'm a crow. Yeah, whatever. 15 days, huh? Whew. Retrieve a bag of corn. Sugar from the ingredients cupboard. Add 150 grams. Okay. Dang, too much. Retrieve plastic barrel in a tube. Conditioning containers are used in the conditioning stage of brewing where the beer is carbonated. To transfer your beer to the conditioning container, you'll need a tube. You can find tubes in the flow category. Tubes are used to transfer liquid between containers and can also be attached to the sink tap. Gravity plays a key role here. The target container must be lower than the source of the liquid in order for the transfer to work. Well, that's kind of... Yeah, okay, cool. Use a tube to transfer your beer to plastic barrel. And there we go. I'm sure it's doing it. I place a barrel on the lower surface in the fermented container. Connect the two between the fermented containers. Tap and the top of the barrels and open the tab. If the transfer doesn't work, make sure the tap is open and the conditioning container is lower than the fermented container. Okay, I did. It's doing its thing, I guess. Oh, okay, cool. Use the barrel's lid. Close the barrel's lid and wait. Wait 20 days. Jeez, I'm crow. I'm glad I'm not, actually making this, or, you know, I'm actually thirsty. Cause I die of, hydration. Taste and package your beer. Time for all your hard work to pay off. Bring the barrel to the taps in the testing room and give your beer a try. Look at that. Interesting. Dark. Mildly carbonated, hazy. Only 17 liters of it. Interesting. A little less on the malty side. Crisp and clean, malty and sweet. Slightly off, hoppy and bitter. Aroma and flavor, caramel, toffee, dried fruit, pine, cedar, plus three more. Cedar, floral, berry, resin. I guess there's no resin, that's a good thing, I guess. Whoa, high in bitterness. Contamination, the amount of off flavors in your beer. The lower the contamination, the higher the quality of the beer. Contamination can be reduced by good brewing practices, such as leaving the lid off while brewing wort, so that unwanted chemicals can escape. For a full list of, okay, cool. Tweet. I don't know what our beer style is. standard flavors, malty and sweet, hoppy and bitter, crisp and clean, off fruit and spice. Okay. The packaging screen is where you can name your finished beer, choose a style, and also design a label for the bottle. Sure, I'll go with that. American Black Ale. Well, we only got one bottle. Sure. I dig that. Guess I can't do that. All right, well, whatever. I like that goblet, that's pretty cool. All right, bitter is better quality. Brew. Homebrew. Beer must be in a container. A conditioning container. When you're ready, advance to next season. Okay, not sure what we do with my beer I have here. But let's go ahead and hide it and just go ahead and advance this season. Now we're down here too. This is right where we can interact with our, you know, we can place tables and chairs and shelves and trash cans and knights and rugs and all that other stuff that we happen to be able to buy and decorate this place the way that we want it to be. So, yeah. This will end your current season. You will lose any beers you're in the process of brewing, but finished beers, conditioning containers that have been through the packaging process will be unaffected. Sweet. All right. Well, new day. Let's go ahead and see what we got here. Greetings, brewer. Did you know what the first thing about brewing beer is? People want to drink it. A few folks in the world are more popular than a home brewer. I sent you a copy of the Brewer's Quarterly, a magazine run by the Community Brew Club, including yours truly. Each issue contains a bounty for home brewers. recipes, articles, a catalog, and last but not least, jobs. Which brings me back to your popularity. Brewer's services are always in demand, and jobs are a great way to earn an income while increasing your brewery mastery. Why not give it a go? Sure, why not? Oh, look at that, nice and clean, crisp it looks. Lemon and lime, that looks refreshing. Alright, at the start of each season, you'll find your find new jobs, recipes, and articles in the brewer's quarterly. These will be automatically added to your journal and Brewpedia, which will subsequently grow as you progress through the game. Cool. There'll be new jobs every season, each offering rewards such as beer tokens, mastery, and sometimes special items. You're free to complete one, both, or neither. It's up to you. Although, for this part of the territory, you need to complete at least one. Okay. Each job comes with its own set of requirements that need to be met by your beer or in order to complete the job. They also have an optional bonus requirement that gains extra rewards to meet. Track one of the jobs by selecting the track job button. Okay. Okay. Well, let's see here. We got a dark matter. Pretty much something that we already did. Kind of like by mistake, I guess. Looking for a special beer to celebrate this year's theme of sensational citrus. And welcome submission from quarterly readers. So let's go ahead and do this one over here. It looks like we get a long neck bottle as a reward too, so that is good. What's this one here? Oh, a mastery. Mastery of one, but this one gains an additional mastery. So you get two masteries and then 50 beer tokens. But let's go ahead and let's get this one with the good old long neck bottle. Now that you have a job in mind, let's pick a recipe. Okay. Select the recipes tab. There'll usually be two new recipes in each issue of the Brewers Quarterly, which are automatically added to your collection of recipes in your journal. Nice, automatically added. So that's good. Each recipe shows the required equipment and ingredients, the steps involved, and the essential final stats of the beer. When doing the job, you'll usually want to pin a recipe that matches the job's requirements. For example, if the job requires a certain ingredient, you should find a recipe that contains it. Pin recipes will appear in the HUD, so you can easily follow the steps whilst brewing. Pin a recipe, change the page to see the second recipe. Okay. I can't remember what the, I think the pale ale is the one that we want. I totally forgot what kind of. Pale ale, American pale ale. Yeah, I think this is the one that we want though. Recipes like tracked jobs can be changed at any time. You can do this in the recipes section of the Brewer's Quarterly or in your inventory or your journal, sorry. Each issue of the Brewer's Quarterly also includes beer-related articles, which are automatically added to the Brewpedia. Great for expanding your brewing knowledge. When you're ready, select the catalog And this is where you buy the ingredients needed for your pinned recipe. Yeah, this is the one we want right here. I'm glad I saw it. I couldn't even see it. It's beer, but not as we know it. Beer like mother used to make. The beginners of mass production. The government says no. Stronger than before. American stout. This is a story about the beer that it's interesting. That's the one we could have done, but our job that we selected wasn't gonna allow it. So okay. Catalog. The catalog is where you can buy brewing equipment and ingredients as well as cosmetics to decorate your workshop. More items will unlock as you progress through the through the game, so it's worth visiting every season. The pinned recipe tab is a useful way of viewing all the items required for your currently pinned recipe. Here you can see all the equipment and ingredients required for your current pinned recipe, including those you already own. And that you don't own can be bought immediately or added to your shopping cart. While you've purchased all the required ingredients for your recipe, return to the workshop. It's time to get brewing. I think we need to buy this, but we got no money. Oh, tokens, yes, we got 150. Okay, we need to buy that. We need to buy this, and that looks like it. Everything else looks already checked and everything, which means I'm assuming we have it. Okay, let's back up. Let's get to brewing. Whoa, hello. Store all. Whoa, I don't know what I'm doing. Sorry, I feel like I'm a little drunk. Oh, jeez. That was just mean. I wish there was a place I could put this. Alright. Here we go. My first beer. Why not? Alright, so we need 21 water. Well, we already have it out. So let's get this, like that, do this, time it up, it's 21 liters. Oy. Hello, drain off. Dang it. At least it wasn't 20 something. To brew container. Huh. That's what I did, brew container. Oh shoot, how much did it say? 2.5 kilos. Whoops. It was awful syrupy. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this stuff. Am I supposed to just like throw it away? What? That's steeple grain. Ultra pale crystal steeple. Oh yeah. Hops, malts, yeast. Oh, ultra pale. Okay. Crystal, 400 grams. Done, done, done. Boil to 100. That got up to temperature fast. Remove steeple grain from canister, okay. The music is pretty chillax, I must say. Add hops, tro. Shoot. How much? 20 grams. I don't know what happened there. Add hops to boil over 50 minutes. So 23. Okay. Add hops. Wintashi 50. And that's for 10 minutes. So 33. Okay. Remove hops from brew container. Oh shoot. Oh well. Jumped ahead, cool to 20. Transfer to fermenting container. Oh shoot, add yeast, SoCal. I gotta keep looking at the, how much, 150 grams, okay. Grr. Okay, so it's basically pour it all in. Okay. So now ferment for 15 days. This isn't so bad. I just hope, corn sugar 170. Oh, okay, yeah, duh. Shoot, too much. I got one right there too. Ha. Okay, anyways. Transfer container. Okay. We need this. That's what we need. Okay. Open top. I think I'm failing. No, okay, no, I'm right. Speed up a little time on this. Condition for 21 days. Jeez. I think we made quite a bit. That's that. Put that there. Do it 21 days here. Definitely a chill game. Taste and package beer. See how we did. Tasting summary. The beer has failed the tasting test. Additional notes. The batch size of the beer is too small. Adding water to the conditioning container can solve this. Okay. Your journal is where you'll find all the recipes you've collected and created, as well as available jobs. In your current progress in the story, additional content will unlock as you progress further to in the game. As you complete activities such as jobs, you gain beer tokens and increase your mastery beer. Mastery beer tokens can be used to buy new equipment, ingredients, and decorations. Reaching higher mastery levels will unlock new content, items and content. You can also access the catalog and Brewpedia from your journal. There is no current competition. Progress in the story to unlock your first competition. While I am trying to do this, batch size is small, contains the flavor note citrus. Bonus requirements, IBU is at least 20. Taste beer. I really need 21 liters. No. What is going on here? Oh, come on. Yeah. Whatever. I just totally ruined this. This is botched. Whoops. Must be matched. Nice. All right. Some jobs can require you to brew a certain style of beer. To meet that requirement, you be sure to select the style here, though it will need to be one of the top five styles that best match your beer. Once you're done packaging your beer, you can submit it to a job or return to the workshop. If you choose the latter, the finished condition container will be placed on the keg rack or cellar for later use. I don't know. Story Brew 1. Oh no, I don't care right now. Keep it simple. Smith beer. To submit the beer to the job, you must match the requirements. Once the beer is submitted to it, will be lost, but you'll get to keep a bottle of it for display. There are several ways to submit beers to jobs on the jobs pages in your journal, by interacting with the finished conditioning container, and by opening the cellar, where you can also view all your past brews. So, boom. Yes. Difficulty, straightforward. Organizers of the local brew festival are looking for a special beer to celebrate this year's theme of sensational citrus, and welcomes submissions for quality quarterly readers. So, requirements, batch size of small containers, contains a flavor not citrus, IBU is at least 20. We got a bonus of 25 beer tokens. We do get a 1 mastery, and we get our long neck bottle. Sweet. How awesome is that? Boom. Completed. Alright. Congratulations on completing your first job and finishing the tutorial. What's next? It's up to you. You can try out the second job, experiment with other brews, or even decorate your workshop using build mode. When you're ready, head to the front door to advance to the next season and the next stage of your story. Good luck, brewer. All right, look at that. Oops. There we go. Brewer for hire. Right. I mean, that's pretty cool. We can go ahead and go to, see. We can unpin this now. We could advance on to the next season, or we can continue on and brew this next one, which I think I'm probably going to do and everything. So we completed that one. We can go ahead and do this one now. And then we can go to the recipes, which means we need to do this one here, because we need a malt extract ingredient. And then the ingredients in here would be, I got no idea. Oh, malt, dark malt extract. And that's what we need, right? Yeah, dark malt extract. Okay. Tweet, tweet. So we'll go ahead and pin that one. We already know about the articles. Let's go to here. Let's go to pin recipes. We do need to buy this. We can add to cart. We need to add to cart. Add to cart. Add to cart. Okay. Yeah, that is everything. And then we can go to here. Total of 45. We got 155. So let's buy all. Okay. I think I'm going to do this one off stream. And hope you guys like this. Pretty cool, pretty laid back, chill, and quite quaint. I like it. So, it did real good and everything. The only thing about me is the fact of doing the whole I did track job, okay. The ingredients parts and everything. That's something I guess I gotta kind of learn a little bit more and whatnot. So, yep. So yeah, if you like some more of this and everything, go ahead and hit the like button. Let me know. Any comments, throw them down. And yeah, you can get this on Steam. They'll be coming soon out onto the Switch, PS, and Xbox. Yeah, until next time, stay healthy. Bye.